G'day guys, welcome back to Ash's Cricket Career Mode. We are continuing very much exactly where we left off, which was that we were one and zip. We had won a game. We were playing against a second team. It looks like that's St Kilda on the 28th of October. Is that what day it is today? I don't know. Why not? But here's our difficulty settings as we had before. St Kilda Gardens, playing as myself. And I would like to make some runs today. I feel like runs today on the board would be the ideal scenario for how I would like to personally go about it. I don't really want to bowl too often. I am a part-time bowler, but I'd like to be the guy making runs, you know? I'd like to be the one who makes the runs for the team. I must say the load times are much, much better on Ashes Cricket than they are on the previous Don Bradman game. All right, batting number five again. Jeez, everyone's a bloody all-rounder here, aren't they? All right, beautiful. We are going to bat first, which means I'm going to get a chance to get some runs on the board. Hopefully we don't stuff it up. That'd be great. Don't stuff it up. Looks like a good batting deck too. The amount of runs that our team seems to be making. Already a couple of big scores on the board. 101, 71. My high score apparently is 28 not out, but it was 28. We did get out. All right. We did get out. Faulkner. Yeah, there's a single there. And off the board. Off the mark. To begin. Malay, I love him. He's close. He's wrong. But he does a decent effort. Malay. It's Millay. Like Mill. No run. Yeah, no, there's definitely a single here. Oh, this is a bit of a better oval here too. All right, Abbott. Oh, I hit that real early too. It's all right. Wasn't a catch. Wasn't out. Yeah. Easy single. I'm so glad they brought back this little thing, which tells you like their strongest and weakest skills. It's also in the when you're bowling as well, so you can find out where to bowl to these people so you know the best possible spot to get them out. You know, if they're like strong offside, you try and bowl leg side to them, so. Yes. Still a little early on the shot. Could improve that timing. Oh, again, I'm just early on the shot. I've got to understand that it's only coming in at 108 k's an hour. So I've got to be patient with when I hit the ball. Same with the spinner. I've got to make sure I'm hitting it at the precise moment. See, but that was late. See? It's tough. It's tough to know. No. If he caught that, I would have been so mad. Already had a really dodgy bat pad first up in that last match. Yep. The timing wasn't perfect there, but it'll be enough to get a couple. I just hope, because we're on like veteran and hardest batting, that the fielding isn't just like stupidly broken, you know? Would hate for... Oh, that's a good shot. I would hate for like every like 1% chance of a bat pad catch to be an actual wicket. That would really do my head in. But hopefully that's not the case. I don't think it's the case. But we haven't really given them a 1% chance yet. Although I have hit someone before when they've been in bat pad when I was playing in the just the casual game mode. Oof. Yeah, there's one there. We're going to go do this one, huh? Waiting. No run. Do I go down the wicket? I just don't think I've got the skills yet. Especially with how my batsman is. Like, that is a challenge for me. To hit that shot. With good enough timing, it's not going to cook me. Oh, gee, he went for it. He went for it. So, at the moment, we're 4 for 3, 13, which is a really good score. Considering in that last match, we only really made 200. Ooh. Went for a lot on that one. Oh, there's an edge. That's fine. We're safe. It's going to be a couple, maybe three. Get me off strike. Come back, Owen. Oh, it'll get back. And we'll take the three. I don't know what the difference is between the last match and this match. I feel like this match, it just seems so much harder. I think because last match I bowled first. My guy had a bit of confidence from his bowling. So now I've had to work my batting up from scratch, which is a little bit more difficult. Oui, that's a wide, yeah. That's a rubbish ball. What are you going here? Oh, it's not really a single. It's not really a single. It's definitely not a single. Oh, jeez, we ran. It was a little bit of a late call. The direct hit, if it wasn't a direct hit, Owen would have survived. That's two matches, and I've run out two teammates. Or have I run out three? I can't remember. Wouldn't surprise me. Oh, it's my specialty. We've brought it back. Running out, idiots. Yes. So at least that's a safer single. A little bit more depth on the shot. Yeah, that's good as well. See that? Ideal timing. Nicely done. Just know where you want to hit it, get the single. Yeah, he only beats the bat, Mr. Slater, because he just bowls it so far outside the bloody line. No, inside edge. Go on, give it out so I can review it. Oh, wait, I can't review in this format. Thanks, Ross. Thanks for the nod. Not out. Oh, I went fine with that shot. Tried to get a little bit finer than that, but we'll just grab the two. No, just the one, just the one, just the one. Don't worry about two. All right, again, there's like a bat pad in. No, 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 no! Oh! Bugger! 19 was all he got. The leggy comes in, and it's just onto the... He should have really flicked it around rather than trying to drive the ball there. Our team made a million runs. I just don't see any way where we're ever going to bat again. Oh, was there an inside edge or not? Frustration showing with that appeal. I just thought there was a little bit of maybe LBW if there was no inside edge. His weakest shot is the glance, so we're going to try and trouble him with around the wicket deliveries. Maiden over.
Let's see how they go.
So I simulated through the rest of the first innings. We made them follow on. I took a wicket, but I... Obviously, it's a simulated wicket, so it doesn't count. But yeah.
They'll get a single.
Catch it! How's that? I know it's just pad, but... You can always appeal.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Yes! Come on! I was just bowling these solid deliveries, hoping one of them would somehow break through. I'm not actually sure what this guy did wrong here. I think he played it a little bit on the inside. Yes, yeah, so it's gone on the outside of his bat, in the middle stump. Cannons in. Another wicket. Oh, there's a chance! What are you doing? What are you doing? It's in the air. There's no fielder there, but it's going to be a boundary, I would think. Oh, jeez, and he's gone with the six. Says good night, Dean. Ooh. If I actually... Oh, he missed! Hang on, that's a wicked chance! I was going to say, I was pretty confident this batsman was out. And the second time when the bail's actually come off, the guy is not in his wickets, but he has cleaned up the stumps. Oh, man, that's a missed chance. How's that? That's very close. That's got to be it. Ross, what are you doing? This one looked good, I thought. Oh, I thought it looked good. Oh, it's going across, isn't it? All right, Ross. I'll let you have that one. Oh, it was a wicket. I didn't even realize. I was half looking at it. I sort of thought I heard the pad. Because I've got the women's ashes up on this screen. So I was just looking at that delivery. And all of a sudden... Hang on a minute. I've got to have a look at what happened here because I don't know. No, I want to have a look at the replay. Show me the replay. So what happened here? Because I didn't know what happened. So I bowled it. It's gone in. It's... Oh, Ross, that is a poor decision. Oh, boy, that's hit him well outside the line, too. Now, let's... Can I cue the big eye real quick? Let's have a look at how poor this decision was. Pitching outside off. Impact a long way outside off. Wickets, umpire's call. Gee, that's a ballsy call, but... Look how far outside, it's outside the line by this far and you've given him out. Gee whiz, you need to get your eyes checked, Ross. That's poor. Oh well, I'm not complaining. I got a wicket. All right, what do we need? What do we need to chase down? Doesn't look like much. I think that's enough. I think we've chased it down. 9-wicket win from Richmond. What did we end up with? 2 for 37 in that second innings. Very nice. I think what I'm going to do from now on, guys, and obviously the 19 runs there. I don't know what I did in the first innings. I take it if we get the first innings. I don't think I did. 1 for 69 and 2 down for 2 for 37. So what I'm going to do from now on is in these 3-day club matches and any sort of first class cricket, what I'm going to do is I'm going to simulate through the bowling purely because it just takes up a lot of time and I think it would be better if I was just batting. And then whenever we get to a one-day competition or a 2020 competition, which is sort of what I did in the past, I will play through that stuff as it progresses, I suppose. Okay. All right, so we're going to continue with this in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. The big thumbs up. See you for a new episode tomorrow. Have a good day.